Go into all the world and preach the good news. Go into all the world and preach the good news. Jesus commanded us to go. Refined and Dignified is a dance ministry team made up of high school students and college students who are passionate and excited about using dance to connect with teenagers. Use dance as a tool to go into schools, youth groups, and conferences to be able to gain respect to teenagers that would never hear the gospel message. We are excited about using hip-hop, lyrical dancing, and even breakdancing to share the hope we have in Jesus Christ. We are in a lost and hurting generation. More and more of our kids are turning to substances, lust, and selfish desires to fulfill a hole that cannot be filled. We know that our hope is only found in Jesus Christ. The things that this generation and all human beings are searching for in this world will eventually lead them down a path of destruction. In Refine and Dignify, we've created a program that introduces four characters and their struggle to go through, deal with everyday problems. This show opens up what they're missing. It reveals that God is a passionate lover who is pursuing us and refusing to let us go. The falling sky and the rain, we're awakening. Here we are now with some desperate youth in pain. We're awakening. Maybe it's called ambition, but you've been talking in your sleep about a dream. We're We are so excited to be able to use this ministry that works so powerfully to be able to go out, connect with teenagers, and be able to share our own story of hope found in Jesus Christ. To be real with them. To let them be open, maybe for the first time in their whole lives. They want to be loved. They want to be accepted. They want to have meaning in their lives. And we know that. We know where to point them. Excited about this tool? Join us in this ministry with your prayers and your financial support. We know that God has great plans for this ministry, and we believe that this is just the start. We can't do it without you. Thank you for everything. God bless.